We got a mounted weapon.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. Dropped him. I got a Sicario over here. By the stack of tires. Down! You're giving yourself away!
I'm spotting another Tango.
Hey, we got a narco. Next to that crate of comm gear. I'm getting in position. Target marked. Got it.
Careful, dude heard that body fall. Fuck, they found a body.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do? Get the hell out of there!
Engaging tangos.
Thanks. frontera. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Disparen.
Oh shit, here they come.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Get your ass in cover.
Fuck, we're made.
Frag out.
That tango's done. We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
Got a location on an SB antenna. Mark that for deactivation.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
We poked the hornet's nest.
I got it. I'll fly.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts. Fire.
I copy.
They're on alert.
Engaging hostiles.
That tango's down.
They're on to us. Stay quiet.
You're gonna destroy the goddamn emitter.
Oh fuck, they're heading this way.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. Tango down.
They're wrecking the damn emitter.
They're wrecking the damn emitter.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Contact near the second tire. Hang in there. I'm coming your way.
Fucking hell.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Got another tango. Looks like Culta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've
got held here.
I got a third target. I've got the target.
The drone is up.
I'm gonna find a good position. Ready to engage.
Sniper out there.
Target is down.
Shit, they spotted us. They're coming right for us. Clear over here.
Frag out.
Going hot.
Frag out.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. I need you there.
I copy.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Drifting too far apart, moving back.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting in position.
I need to get to a better position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Say the word, boss. Tango down.
We're cool. We got a Sicario.
Clear on this side.
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
drone is airborne. I got eyes on a sniper. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice. We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
That was close.
No hemos hecho nada. Libérenos, por favor, se lo pagaremos bien.
Si nos cosas nos salvamos por un extranjero.
I got two sicarios over by the checkpoint. Rebels at Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some?
The lieutenant's escaping.
Fire.
Roger that. I'm engaging tangos. Sniper, get down. Got no- That guy's history. Clear. We gonna look around here for some intel?
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie. Now, I won't pretend I feel guilty about it, but it's not something I advertise. I feel like we can be the bad guy just as much as we can be the good guy, you know what I mean? Like these two lovebirds, for all that bad shit they're capable of, they are just as capable of doing good shit. They've got this reputation as total psychos, which, you know, they probably are, but most of their interrogation methods are textbook, straight out of the manual from the School of the Americas. The rest of it, all that kinky shit Polito says he got out of some sexy French novel called Story of the Eye. Look, I'm not defending them, I'm not. I'm just saying that they're not creative. And if they're not thinking up wacky pit and pendulum type stuff, and if they are able to be as in love as they are, well, they can't be like pure evil. Yuri and Polito just admit out loud in polite company that they enjoy hurting other people, which just makes them weird and psycho, but not evil, right?
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
We built the hornet's nest.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Frag out. Get some.
We can't wait all fucking day. We're gonna get going or what?
We're clear. This cartel station shut down. The rebels might be able to come out in force. Got eyes on the captain. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Tango number 3.
Roger. Let me get in position.
I need a better position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Good to go.
Opening fire.
We rattled their cage. They know we're here.
We're good. We all in one piece?
We need to hit the next antenna in sequence, quickly.
Keep going. We must have used up half our time by now.
The rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Deploying drone.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Engaging.
Hold on.
Take cover.
Call the rebels for mortar fire.
Got it, amigo. Shut out.
Check it out. Weapons case. Yo, rally up.
Copy that. I'm moving to position. Target marked. Enemy down.
Get the hell out of there.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Thanks. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm getting in position.
Let me find a good position.
I've got the target.
Ready to engage.
That's one less bad guy.
That's it, we're clear. This'll go nice with my boots. This has details on a cartel supply chopper. Loaded and ready to roll. Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand.
Oye, Yuri, how long has that guy been hanging there?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that boner.
Mierda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's
you wanna check this spot out for intel?
I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Aye. Are you jealous of a corpse, Piscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, ooh. This dead guy cock stinks like shit. And people have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, dropped it at the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaved for a month.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
I got the location of a cartel medal they're giving to one of their jackasses.
I got a Sicario over here, over by the soccer field. I'm moving to position.
Marking a captain.
Target acquired, standing by. I'm engaging tangos. I got a narco over here. We're good.
Where you got him?
Next to the soccer field.
The drone is up. Got another tango.
I got two sicarios over by the soccer field.
Got a third target.
I'm getting in position.
I need to get to a better position.
I've got the target.
Say the word, boss. Firing. They're on alert.
Target eliminated.
Hey, leave them alone already.
The RLT is making a run for it.
Clear on my side.
Good work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.